Prox, victory, it's over. If not, map 5, I gotta go take care of some stuff in between.
Fine, that's cool. No, that's fine. Real life is more important. 5 seconds. Go.
It's really not, though.
You're right, it's not. This is more important.
Yeah, I got that joke.
Right, I'll pass it to my net.
Prox, where do you want Goat?
Goat, if he can't find a place in C2 or E2, then I guess he's going to join us in E3.
What's the arrows or
arrows?
Yeah.
Okay. The reason why I say is that I'll let him a little further back so that way he's not, like, getting poked. And if they decide to rush, at least they'll push on me first over him. At least we have some sort of artillery that's safe.
Oh, I've got Guardian active. Or, I mean, Angel.
Yeah, keep your radar on, then. Let's see.
Contact, bearing 40, solitaire.
You guys are moving too far north. You're moving too far north. Stay in Echo 3, please.
Contact in Charlie 4.
Move back to Echo 3.
Let me try to get an Arcoff. Oh, what's the range on it? I mean, on the contact.
They were at, like
Charlie 4.
900. They're behind. Arrows incoming from over the hill.
Get down,
they're
guys.
Super heavy missile. Also, they've got a BA.
Oh,
they've got a BA on the pipeline.
We get tagged.
Focus, Marius. Marius is your primary.
I just crashed. Fuck.
What's the setting?
Come back and harass her.
Pipeline area.
Oh. They're really close to the edge of range.
Right. Yeah, they lost Invictus and.
Okay, I'm instituting a gentleman's hold. Ceasefire.
User left your channel.
Wait, what?
Convenient.
You guys lose a player, he says, play on, get back on the roster, they lose a player, he says, gentlemen's hold? How does that make sense? And fair.
Because we've all taken damage already. Or we've taken damage already, and so have they. So it's a gentleman's hold. Because
he's saying
when...
a convenient comment in the chat there. As if it's
yeah,
better
it's
for
kids saying convenient
for
when it's his team that are down a player.
I don't think he's being sarcastic.
Crashing?
I think he's being serious.
Oh.
No, I mean, why wasn't it a gentleman's hold when the first person crashed? Why? So it was okay for you guys to be down.
Because
on that,
it was only it was only like a couple seconds, dude.
And now we're down someone too.
Because Proxima called hold, and then Marius called hold. There was no discipline otherwise. Everything's fine. No drama. Stop trying to make drama.
Go find pineapple pizza and make drama.
Just these presidences where there's no actual set rule for a said situation.
It's set. If both agree, then it's agreed.
Yeah, it's basically if both teams agreed to having a hold, even though first blood
missiles in the air.
Don't worry about it. We haven't gone yet. Yeah. So it looks like they're in Charlie 5.
Yeah, they're around the other side of two peaks.
Yeah, Charlie.
So
with arrows and at least two alarm boats.
Is Marius more to the left or to the right?
I think I saw Mahler.
Marius was down the pipeline to the south.
Alright.
Bearing 100, 110.
If only we had close range.
Can I spawn at that closer point, or?
Should I try to get closer to get a Narcon?
Oh, no. Not with Marius tagging. You're gonna get tore up.
Alright. I mean,
oh, that's what he meant.
Yeah, he was sarcastic.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to get that BA.
Yeah, your primary needs to be Marius.
12 on 12 again, we ready?
Seconds.
All right.
10 seconds.
Who's building the harasser?
Our guy's coming back to assault here. Go.
Ah.
Yeah, Warlord, quit asking questions and causing problems.
Yo, hey, stop.
Where's the VA, guys? You don't know?
I don't see him.
He's repositioned, I'm sure. He was last at, like, Echo 4 Key 9.
Alright. Rask, I need you to go kind of near Delta 4-ish with your radar turned on.
Air is incoming. Air. Holy fuck, that's a lot of mist.
Yep, they're coming. They were coming.
Yeah, standard
for me.
Range.
So he must be tagging from somewhere.
Bonanza, do you not know where your asset is?
I thought it was still in the field, but no, it's right beside the.
There's okay. Something to our
I think
left.
It's phase one, isn't it? Oh, no, there it is. Yeah, right.
Rask, is your radar turned on?
Next to the pond.
In front of Andrew, in front of Silver.
Delta 4.
Empty solitaire.
Rask. Delta 4.
Does this respawn back there? Because I got in it.
Yeah, no, that's fine. That's fine.
Arrows incoming.
There's a solitaire peeking over there.
Rask, I need your radar turned on, please.
Okay, BA is on the map. He's 4.
Okay, cool,
keep
cool.
Pad.
All right, run back to us, Rask. Hey.
You said Delta 4?
Yeah, he's right there in the corner.
Delta 4, Q1.
It's...
Rask, don't die.
I'm getting tagged. Nice,
yeah,
good job.
Yeah. I think Arrows getting...
I still have tag going off.
You can't really see it with infrared on.
Yeah, the map's
still
very
unrelaxing. At least this time I'm in good position.
Alright, they're relocating.
They're 1300 meters out.
I got a hit on something. Alright, good job, Rask. Duck and cover now. We need to... Shit. I don't know if we need to move from this location, or if we need to... Oh, I see the Rask.
Looking baseball.
Still in their same position. Little out of range.
Looks like they went up to like beta 4, beta 5. Yeah, beta 4, beta 5.
Just blind firing his missiles.
Hey, it's just waiting for
well,
the tag.
If they have APC, they have infinite ammo, so they can do that.
Rest, I can't see in your bubble. Your C3 is out of range. Okay, I see something.
Dirt right.
Missiles incoming.
Yeah, IRM. The missiles keep popping up on radar.
I think I just saw him.
Nice. One's down.
That was a Warhammer you killed.
That was a Warhammer?
Yeah.
Nice.
And it critted.
Can't see anything, Rest still. Okay, I see something.
Well, that's a lot of something. Right? Arrows.
Hit.
Marius, contact. Echo 3, keep 3.
More arrows are in the air.
Need somebody to deal with the Marius.
You guys to stay down. There.
Can't stay down if he's tagging from
okay,
back
I've
here.
Okay, I've got a contact of a mech, 1400, bearing 80-90 degrees. D5, roughly.
He's in Fox 3, key 8.
Alright, I'm ducking and covering.
Launch the whole spread of missiles.
Got him. Got him.
Good work.
Nice.
No, Rask, you're too far out.
Rask, can you? Yeah, there you go, Rask. Keep going. Just kind of sneak
There's
by them until they get
still
in range.
Around D5, plug them all up.
Rask, hug them out. Don't like get out there in the open. Just hug them out. Like Delta 4, just get up next to the mountain.
Rask target friendly longtom. That way you can see when you move out
range,
of 1,000 meters.
Okay. Still that molar hitting.
Rask, head to Delta 4, head back south. Delta 4.
Just walking the surface.
Go into Delta 4 if you can. Kind of Delta 4 keypad 8. And just hug the mountain and Delta 4. There you go.
Okay,
there
I
you
see
go.
Marius.
That way. Keep going that way.
Where?
Keep going that way. That's the right. There you go. There you go. Keep going that way.
Heading left.
Delta
right.
5.
Heading south. He's not far All off right. the right, park bridge.
They got.
And the
looks like they
well.
Got their radars turned off.
I'll fire in their general direction if you like. I can see the VA. About 1200.
Okay, where are they heading, you say?
South, they're heading south.
Do you have a grid or approximate?
D5, E5, somewhere there. D5, other side
okay.
of the pipe.
Probably D5, D6.
D1 just standing there.
We're up
There's
to
an Uziel by itself in Fox 5. But I don't have C3, so...
Ah,
down in the water, there.
Dave, get back. There's PPC shot that...
Yeah, I know. It fell short. Oh, no.
What, was it the... Was it Marius?
Well, it was a BA and a light.
Yeah, that was Marius. Okay. Rask, I don't think they're over there anymore. More than likely, if they move to, like, D5, D6. Where at? Do you have a grid? Just type out real fast where they're at. Oh, I
they're
see
They're in,
them.
Like, Echo 5.
I see them.
Arrows incoming, watch out.
I see, Delta 5. They're behind a mountain, though.
Ooh.
Hits.
They're getting locks from where?
The BA's back. They're getting a tag.
Yeah, because the missiles were coming for me and then they turned.
Yeah.
The missiles are in Echo 5 Keep 7, I think.
Marius, right on top of us. Echo 3, Keep 3.
Your primary is Marius.
Nice.
Nice.
Says last lie.
Chain fired LDX 2s.
I'm still hearing the tag.
Run rest.
Their aero demo is retreating to, like, Delta 6.
Rask, go ahead and turn off your radar, then. There you go. Alright, Marius is out of lives. He just disconnected.
I thought we only killed him twice.
No, it's three.
That was three.
You got him.
There's one coming closer and Delta.
Yep, they're moving north a bit. There's
five.
One. Couple north.
Hit. Wow, I keep hitting something and I don't. It's probably multiple different things.
Yeah,
guys,
like
they're currently in like beta 3, beta 4. Charlie,
one heading south. Get a feeling they're pincering.
Dots are coming.
Delta 5 contact.
APC rounds coming in from north.
Contact Uzio.
There's a shadow cat heading south.
20 degrees.
Might be going after
my
contacts.
Position. Yeah, I just saw him heading away from me.
Alright.
Nova Cat.
He's moving,
Rask is taking
west.
Rounds from north.
Charlie 2, danger close.
Yep, they're rushing our north side.
Okay.
Two contacts as well.
Mauler's crossing the open.
Guys, focus north. Look north. All of you look north. All of you look north. I need everyone to look north.
Something resting.
Contact 400 meters from me. And there's a jumping solid there.
Gotta hit on him.
Incoming assault mech. Close. Very close.
It's an awesome. At the top of the hill. Perfect that.
Just to hold the hollow.
Charlie 4, key 7.
Something's in wave peeps.
Well, they have to push, so guys, stay here in the water or near the water. They got no choice but to push.
Are they waiting for a contingent that either went south, so someone hold that?
Try to get an arc if it's in the crest.
Now three contacts north.
Solitaire is down.
We lost one of our dudes.
Okay.
Solitaire.
Oh,
I have no idea where it got from.
I'm up on in between the peaks.
Or the air demo, rather.
Back up just a bit, see if I can't hit them.
Definitely three up here. One assault, two mediums.
They got another pop targeting solitaire.
Assault coming over.
Nice, good job.
Zeal's on the left.
Turn left.
Another contact here. Still three.
Hit on the Uzeal.
Ball tears all over my jive.
He's pretty
two
fucked
mediums.
Up.
Two mediums are
dead.
Flanking us, I think. Thanatos is right up in the door as well.
Nice, good
got
job.
Him.
Uzeal's down.
We've got a third coming in as well.
Kill the kill that Thanatos. Carbon. Torso twist.
It's coming for it.
Run away.
What's over that ridge there, Dave?
I burn an avatar.
Did I just rebuy the same asset?
No, you're dead.
No, you're out for the round. One life. Oh, okay.
Arrows incoming.
I wonder what Shitty Scarab was doing. He was a battle armor. It was weird.
It's on the arrow demolisher. Narcs
up.
Narcs up.
There's a mech. And if
There are three. I think it's a Thor or something.
Liko's out there in the mech.
F3, you said?
Yeah.
Knock's up, guys.
Yeah, Thor and F4.
Yep.
Something's
F4.
Behind us there.
Round
3. Echo 5 area or something.
Echo 5, yeah.
First down.
Very good. Alright, let's get Marask.
Rask, don't die.
Yeah,
yeah,
Rask,
Fox 5
die.
Corner. Fox 4 corner.
Yeah, Fox 3, Fox 5, 2 assets.
Dense close light. The other 3.
Are we all moving?
There are two
south?
There,
yeah, you see him.
There's
moving.
I think the Shadow Cat with the Thor in south.
I get the AECM unit to move towards the long time of it.
Are we pushing?
Just poke. There's something. Guys, go radioactive if you will.
I was. Now I'm not underneath the blanket anymore.
I'm just hitting me with peeps.
Except Mahler.
Yeah, Echo 4.
I've got some on our left flank, guys.
There's our Thor. Fox 4.
Thor, Fox Core, Key 7.
Left horse is damaged.
Go, you getting hits on that Mahler?
Nice.
First down.
Alright, we're abandoning.
Oh,
nice,
this
is down.
There is one more contact at Delta 3.
Yeah, I got a guy chasing me in Bravo 4.
I got the solitary behind us in Delta 2.
Go ahead,
2.
Go, all of you go radar active and go ahead and hunt down the last two remaining assets.
There's three remaining assets.
Yeah, it's three.
There's Bravo 3, 3, Charlie 4.
Pop-Tart, Saltar, the Aero Demo.
Rask, I need you to go north, please.
That Shadow Cat might still be alive, too.
Yeah, he is.
Use the
Demo.
They're both over here.
There's great contact mode.
If you're getting hit by arrows, please stay in cover.
Arrows incoming.
Rask, head to Delta.
Rask's up.
Rask's up. Actually out of longtom shells.
Damn it, out of range.
Well, good luck guys. Alright.
It's just
beta 3,
demolisher
beta 3.
And beta 3.
Yeah, beta 3.
That's the arrow demo.
Really messed up, just rush him.
Yeah. That's it. GG. Good job, guys.
Well done.
Wow, Contraband, you actually did good on that Mark II.